Baseball at its finest today, partner, and this is the place to see it. It's the top of the first. Leading off in left field, number 26. Batting second at second base, number 0. Could be extra bases. Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Batting third at first base, number 1. If it stays fair, that's a home run. Batting cleanup at third base, number 17. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. This team, great catch. Batting fifth and pitching, number 22. This team takes control. The batter is ready. I have a feeling this might be a moonshot. We could see a lot of home runs here today. 225 feet to the back fence. Do you know the most home runs a single? It's the bottom of the first. Leading off in center field, number 7. Straight in the air to center field. Batting second at shortstop, number 0. If it stays fair, that's a home run. Batting third and on the mound, number 16. These youngsters are really starting to perform in the clutch, making up that lost ground on the scoreboard. Batting cleanup at first base, number 1.
Timeout.
Easy task, but our runner moves on down the line to the next base. Batting fifth at third base, number 19. Fly ball to center. He's got. So what name appears on the back of the jersey? It's the top of the second. Some of these players are a very pleasant surprise. Not an easy task, but our runner moves on down the line to the next base.
One out.
Batting seventh at shortstop, number 18. Right. Slow ball there, a good changeup.
Two down.
Batting eighth in right field, number 30. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive.
Change side.
Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated, named Lomedy Stadium. It's the bottom of the second. Close call, but the batter is out at first. Batting seventh in left field, number 18. These youngsters have broken this game open, taking a healthy lead.
Two down.
batting eighth, and behind the plate, number 12. Batting ninth at second base, number 30. It's not impossible that this team could steer itself in the right direction to make up those lost runs. Fly ball to left. Some local leagues allow a mercy rule if one team is winning by more than 10 runs at the end of five innings. Well, there's not a team playing today who would... It's the top of the third. Here's a good-looking young player. Solid contact, and the batter could reach base on this one. Batting, left fielder, number 26. These youngsters are outstanding, aren't they? That pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. Now batting, second baseman, number 0. There's sand under the clay feet of these young players. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. You know what's great about watching a game at Lamonty Stadium? You can meet the player. It's the bottom of the third. My man, what a game this is.
Three ball, one out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 0. The fielder makes a mistake, and it'll get logged as an error. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 16. Made good contact there. Could easily put this runner into second. Now batting, first baseman, number 1. It doesn't take much careless play to throw away a lead, but that just might happen here. Six. It's a mad dash for the base. Runner's in there, under the wire.
Second out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 19. These youngsters are looking to seal the win right here. I'm no oracle, but I predict the lead slipping away if these youngsters don't turn it around. Batter smacks that ball, sends it all the way to the wall. It's gone. Home run. A quick word here for young Don McGowan. No, the red-headed league isn't for players with particular hair color. It's a Sherlock Holmes story. But a good guess, Don.